Hello guys, in this video I have taken another word problem of linear equation. See, the next question is, the denominator of a fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. Denominator becomes 12 times the numerator if both the numerator and denominator are reduced by 6. Find the fraction. Guys, this type of question is very important as per boards. See, look here, how to solve this type of question. Here the two terms are numerator and denominator. See, here we have to find the fraction, and we all know that the fraction is equal to numerator upon denominator, that is P by Q form, right? So let the numerator is equal to x and the denominator is equal to y. Now we want two conditions, that is two simultaneous equations. So according to the first condition, see, the first condition, the denominator of fraction is 4 more than denominator here y is equal to 4 more than means plus 4 of twice its numerator means 2x. See, the equation is not in the form of ax plus by plus c. So please arrange it. We will get 2x minus y is equal to minus 4, which is our equation number 1. Now, according to the second condition, see, denominator becomes 12 times the numerator. See, for second condition, again there is a condition. See, if both the numerator and denominator are reduced by 6, first, by reducing numerator and denominator by 6, we get numerator is equal to x minus 6 and denominator is equal to y minus 6. So your equation will become, denominator will become 12 times the numerator, which means y minus 6 is equal to 12 into x minus 6. Solve it. Y minus 6 is equal to 12x minus 12, 6 is 72. Arrange the equation. 12x minus y is equal to minus 6 plus 72. Therefore, you will get 12x minus y is equal to 66, which is our equation number 2. Solve the simultaneous equation and find the value for x and y. And finally, write the statement as, the fraction is equal to x upon y. Substitute the value of x and y and find the value. Okay guys, I hope you understand, and if you get any queries, please let me know. Thank you.